Okay, inflating the sail. First, make sure you have gloves on.
Shoes.
And shoes, except I don't. But don't get your foot anywhere near the engine, which I did once and paid for it. I now brace on the ski pylon instead of the engine housing. Remove your zip ties. And your driver is going to get you to about 15 miles an hour of head speed. So if you got a 5 mile an hour headwind, that's 10 miles an hour. If it's right now, we got close to nothing. So we're gonna go up slowly up to about 13 to 15, and you gotta watch the sail. It comes out of the bag slowly. It takes time, don't try and rush it. And ask your driver to make small adjustments. So if you go faster, they wanna go 1 mile an hour faster, not 5 miles an hour faster, okay? You need room on your ropes to let the sail expand, but you also need to be able to pull the sail pretty much up to the wake tower. Okay, Bill, up to about 10, 13 miles an hour. That's about it. Okay, Faith, come on back. Okay, it's really high, so. Okay, Bill, slow. And then you let the rope out. Okay, faster. Okay, I'm gonna let it out, so you need to go a little faster. I'm gonna let it out fast, so you need to keep going faster, 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 faster.